6 months to complete.
We built the scaffold obviously from the ground up to the top, and then the works to the exterior end.